Yep, that is the end of chapter 4.
Woohoo!
In our wake. Woo, yay, chapter 5. The beast is still alive, as far as I know. He wants to kill us. Lumber and everything else just floating. The kids know. Get him to that island. It's what you have to do. But how are you going to do that against your mother? Trust your sister more than your own mother. Or if I'm too loud.
Look, there's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
What?
Amicia! Follow us!
We'll wait for you downstream!
Of course.
Come on, let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
now we get to continue on and see what other mayhem we can get into.
So many dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrat.
I say, I thought I saw something flashing back here. Give me shit. Can't really craft anything that with that. That's just the light.
A passage here, through here.
Come on. So you're not stuck there, Lucas.
Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is terrible. We must take Hugo away from this.
Hey! They're up there!
Amicia! Come
back! What's that? No, no, no!
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here!
There's the rest.
Oh, we're safe, I think.
That was really close.
Are you all right?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes, but the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. Come on, run!
So we're immediately going to go right there.
Oh, all right. That's a first step.
We're surrounded.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes.
What does this do?
If they can move rubble around, then... And this, it's working. The hay's moving.
Yes. This could allow us to cross.
Question is, will it...
It won't hold. There must be a counterweight. I can deal with the crane, while you handle the sling.
All right. I'll cross.
Good luck.
Lucas, that's up to you.
Fine.
So it makes me wonder...
What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again, if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings.
I want to craft another one of those real quick.
He won't be enough. Ah, yes,
brilliant.
We're getting there. There's another crane. I think I can help you across.
Yes. Try to move that hay bale towards me. I'll be able to light it.
It's coming. All this mess just to get to Marseille. It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore!
Yes! I can understand why he'd feel that way!
I'm there!
Hold it there!
I am!
Here I come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She's lost, Lucas, and he knows it.
Well, let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. Lucas, that's a job for you.
Agreed. Amicia, you should tell me what's on your mind.
About what?
That island. I know you.
I told you. You have to pick a side.
Done. Tell me when to let go.
Now, I'm going. Come on, move it.
No!
No, Lucas, what do I do?
Catch this. Strike the ground with it. Go to those stairs.
Ah! What is this?
Hurry, it won't last long.
Back, get back. They don't like it.
Okay.
What was that?
Pyrite, a mineral. I just grabbed some on the way.
Well, it saved my life. Thank you.
I expected sparks, but not this.
I'll need more.
Keep an eye out for it.
All right, my turn to get you across. Oh, it seems to go all the way around. Hang on, Lucas.
Take your time. As long as they didn't climb up here.
Okay, I see what I'm supposed to do. I have to run with that this time. Sorry, I had to go deal with something. So, let's see, we got the sticks there. That does get them out of there.
This'll do nicely.
Yes! Nice throw!
Nice catch!
Alright, my turn. Goodness.
You can make it! Just keep running!
Yes! They're just rats, huh? I know rats. Yes. So what am I waiting for? Go! Go! Yeah!
Run! Don't think!
Not thinking!
Yes! You run pretty fast!
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run!
All right.
Stay warm! Let's see what's inside.
Okay.
I like your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
Well, let's craft that.
Much better.
Let's see here. Jar. No pieces, okay. So we're gonna go from here to there. Yeah.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on people, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Baudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
It controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
There must be something on the other side.
The ferry could take me there. We'll find a way. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
See, we can't go back. See, he interacted with that.
It's on a slope. It won't hold.
I need him to interact with this.
So, is there a passage?
There's a hole. I'm going in.
Be careful.
Oh, Lord.
Oh. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right.
That's where I need to get.
Forgive me.
It's a body.
No. Oh, please, no. I'm sorry. I have to do it. Please, forgive me. I must do this.
Are we going to rip him apart? No.
It's done. Give it a try.
You did it. I'm getting the ferry to you.
Yes, please.
Come back.
On my way.
It must have been horrible.
Yes.
Get out of there.
All right. Ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
No, you won't. I don't want to go to the Order.
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Amicia.
Fine. All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking.
Well, I saw the box, so you can fuck off. I'm not giving up the box.
There has to be something here.
Haha. Can I tell him to? No.
That could work.
Say, chain's gone.
Answer!
I'm fine! Just almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right. The chain's gone, but so are the pontoons. I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates.
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way.
All right, I'm on my way.
Be careful.
Stay safe.
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus.
Can't do anything over that way. There has to be something this way.
Lord, how do I cross that thing? Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled, and you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused.
There's something back here. Nope, there isn't. Okay. So let's push this over here.
Good. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother, is Lucas still not with you?
No. We've lost sight of him.
What is he doing? We should be able to get back now.
That's what we want. Because now we need to push this.
Come here. I need you.
Over onto that.
That should work.
Now we'll...
Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. Ugh, how are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph? Discreetly.
Come on. Give me the damn things. Come on. Beast.
Oh no, Hirano's men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right.
Let me go.
How do you
let
like that?
Go.
Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Thanks! I can almost see a way through.
Done! You can cut!
Yes! Brilliant! On my way!
There we go.
Are you alright?
Yes. I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
Hello, beast.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Yeah, try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
Move up the river and circle them! What did you do to them?
I just defended myself! Oh.
Amicia, come inside with us!
No! Someone has to cover Joseph!
Joseph's foolish! They're too bad! You all
right?
It's fun! Don't worry about me!
Don't let them go past! They're coming! Keep them off my back!
You've got it! Just die!
On the right!
On it!
Alright, got that guy.
You heard Arno! Stop this thing now!
You come back! Who's next?
All impressive. aggressive, but you should calm down a bit. We're out of the gorge. Current's getting stronger.
Focus on the bar. Leave them to me.
You're doing good, lady. That crossbow was made for you.
Oh, no.
What's going on? Joseph's dead. Get back inside. Protect Hugo.
Now we got our crossbow.
Go back inside unless you want to fight! You stay away from my family!
They're coming. Get to
the... Stay back! I'll kill the lot of you!
Attack! Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later!
You think you have every right, huh?
Push forward! She's alone!
Where's your leader? Where's this arm?
Ah, damn it. Shot me in the back. I didn't have enough arrows. I have to grab the arrows to shoot them.
Get on that boat!
You stay away from my... Stay back! I'll kill the lot of you!
Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later!
You think you have every right, huh?
Damn it. He just killed me. I should have been able to kill them all. This first guy took two shots.
You stay away, stay back! I'll kill the lot of you!
Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later!
You think you have every right, huh? Where's your leader? Where's this Arno? Come face me!
Who do you think you are? I'll gut you!
Ah, oh, goddammit! She just killed... He killed me there. Ah, damn it.
Get on that boat!
You stay away from my family!
He's calling her! Get her! Get the rest of them!
You think you have every right, huh?
Get back over.
Push forward! She's alone!
Where's your leader? Where's this Arno? Come face me!
Okay, if I'm able to deal with them with my sling, I'm gonna deal with them with the sling. That's what I'm seeing.
Get on that boat!
You stay away! Stay back! I'll kill the lot of you!
Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later!
You think you have every right, huh? Where's this Arno? Come face me! with your own death. Come, see what happens.
I'll kill all of them, Otto!
I'll fit Carson. Take care of him. Free the boat. Cut those ropes.
Give me a second here, because I want to grab whatever they dropped. They dropped some stuff. Whatever he had burned. He didn't have anything. Can't do anything now. We gotta go this way.
What will you do now?
No!
I'm here! Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior. Why are you running?
Run!
I came for you,
the boat.
Just like
Please
you asked.
Him. Come back for the ropes!
Look at you! So unprepared! You're good at killing, I'll give you that! But what now? If you kill, be ready to be killed. It's only fair, no?
Don't panic!
Just run.
Stop shaking! Don't let him get to you! Oh, go back! You can still do this! The boat, yes!
Ha! Enjoying the view!
No! No! Go to hell!
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die. That's it. Bury yourself. It's just like you. I'll catch you anyway.
You're safe. For now.
The girl's in here somewhere.
Breathe.
See if you can find her.
Where are you going?
To take care of her family. That'll bring her out.
No. Bastard.
Let's make this quick, girl. Come out! I won't hurt you! I promise!
Need to get to that boat before him! Roof down quick! Don't let him! Do something now!
Find a damn thing here.
I know you're behind this.
Body's still warm.
What the?
Bad move. Here you are.
Yeah, you're not doing shit, dude.
No.
There.
Quick, run. Too far away. No, if you touch them, I... Hugo, Lucas, faster!
Get her!
Stop right there!
Oh, so we're done playing?
I'll give you a game.
Damn it.
Stay where you are, or you're next. Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that.
Ah, you
go!
Look at that! Reinforcements!
Now you pissed off the rat. What side are you choosing, Lucas?
How about we go out to sea? Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
And just like that, chapter 5 is done.
Pilot a boat. Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes.
Not supposed to use river water to clean a wound. Yeah, with all the alcohol I'm carrying, can't just pour that onto it.
Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudan's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir.
I'm not skipping it.
We need to find your island.
Yes.
Yeah, and they can wait until I get my drink open. Sheesh. I have to drink my boba. And of course my cat's not going to be curious because I'm moving trash cans around. What heaven? Okay. Now we can keep going. No! My cat jumped up on my desk. Of course he did. Does he not jump on my desk? Yeah, it's me moving my mouse and that. So I'm trying to make sure my cat don't mess with my drink. What? Let's see. Which way do we want to go? That's the way we came, roughly.
How do we get to an island?
By boat, once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
And do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
What, heaven?
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
But what if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
Ah, no. Don't start bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It'll pass.
Oh! It's not funny.
Sorry, but it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
Say feathers.
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
Lay heaven.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird.
Yeah, that's a candle,
that
heaven.
Reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh, fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
Now my cat's lying on my phone.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
Chants.
The hell?
It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perrault, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mass, though you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, so we got
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Perrault.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
May the weather stay fair.
It smells like stew.
You have a good nose.
I'm hungry now.
How shocking. Come on.
My poor feet. Never walked so much.
Okay. So they're heading toward Jubilee. Which is
hello.
If they make it.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Right there. So we're heading.
There's our mass.
Is that Perrault at the back?
Shh. Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry.
We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey as they seek mercy in these times of darkness and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know? Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going?
Not to Rome, I would assume.
No. We're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
Shit, the beast.
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles, we're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me.
He's willing to shelter us. Okay.
We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything.
Any new pilgrims? Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children, a girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey, be careful.
Stay back.
No.
Problem.
Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle them.
Come on.
Amicia.
I know.
Shh.
Excuse me. What do you want? Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see.
You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea. Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, they signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way's clear. Come, calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
Come on, we need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt them.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Okay, where? Okay, I guess we have to go over this loop here. Yep.
Some people just saw a boy and a girl crossing the camp. Extend the search.
Shit.
No.
Quick.
I'm already running.
They're here. They're here.
Shit.
You go straight on.
On me.
Here.
Take your hands off me.
And we strike.
You go.
On me. They're here. I need reinforcements.
Shit.
Garrett, you must leave.
Yes, yes.
Your hands, please.
I'm dizzy. Your hand.
You're bleeding again.
Oh, Lord.
Amicia.
Kill her on sight. Let me just kill this fuck.
Yes, we have to keep moving.
Let me kill his ass.
Looks like a quarry.
We're going in there? It's dark.
I don't know if there's another way. Let's push inside.
Where are they?
We must not. Don't know. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really kill soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. Now, stay focused.
Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Yes, careful.
Yes. I see them. They're here. Soldiers.
Hold on. How?
The rats. They can feel people's blood. Now I can too. It's like a noise. Like an echo.
So where are they?
Close. Coming. I can do it again if you want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
Eyes open, soldiers. They're trapped in here. They can't go back.
Where are the workers? This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I don't start with your bloody superstitions.
It's the captain you should be afraid of. That girl pissed him off worse than 1,000 Englishmen.
This way. No doubt.
No shit.
Here, capture them.
Give up.
One door. Up there. Come
back there. I'm going.
Your head looks bad.
We're fine. The rats, you got. Are they a threat? Are they coming out?
No. They're deep. For now.
Stay focused on them.
That girl. She took down trained soldiers. Who is she? One of the.
Nowhere to find.
Oh, come on, I had her.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, they're going to kill me anyway. So let them kill me. So where's it going to put me?
That girl. She took down trained soldiers. Who is she? One of the Wall's dogs of war.
The Wall doesn't use women or children.
They're here too.
How do we get out of here?
She's possessed. We'll have to burn her body.
Go to hell.
Okay, so we can't hit this group at all.